matter how many times it takes. I am not worried about the no, because I will eventually get a yes. And so a couple of the new moons that you have, one is called excited. So it's about building the passion and realizing that success is really going from failure to failure without loss of enthusiasm. So it simply is a great sign to the right and to the left. For some people, this is really challenging, but you want to remind them to stay in the game and not to give up. And that no matter how many times that they feel awkward in doing this exercise, it's part of the training. So if that's really easy for your people, you're going to make it even more challenging and simply add a turn to your left and turn. For some, that's going to be challenging, but not for everybody. And then if that's not challenging for your people, you can actually have them do a turn to the right and a turn to the left. Only do it a few times. Only to do it when you're introducing it. When you're actually doing it in the series, I will leave the turns out or just leave one in. But encourage people to reach beyond their comfort zone and really do those moves playfully and a lot. And then the second new move is based on victory, but it's called a B step. And so you're just taking the arms one at a time. Out, out, in, in. With the legs and with the arms. And it's that same expression, B step.